Welcome to Warn. Today's news is CRON Systems driverless truck to help Indian Army in hostile locations. Tushar Chhabra is working on a driverless truck, which when ready could be used by the Army to fetch troops back after a surgical strike in enemy land or for operations in other hostile locations. The 26-year-old says his team will be ready with a fully functional product early next year, even as global bigwigs Google, Tesla and Toyota are still trying to accurately steer themselves on the right path towards autonomous cars. A 40-member team at CRON Systems, an Internet of Things-based border security startup co-founded by Chhabra, Saurav Agarwala and Tommy Katzenellenbogen in New Delhi, is working to get the prototype ready this year. We are about 6 months away from the first prototype being available on ground. We intend to do a pilot before December this year and have a fully functional product up and running by the first quarter next year, said Chhabra. The autonomous capabilities will be built into existing trucks. These can then reach the soldiers during emergency without any human involvement, and reduce casualty by replacing soldiers at intrusion points during search operations. Autonomous trucks can help Jawans figure out the best routes and give them zero visibility driving capability, Chhabra claimed. CRON Systems is in advanced talks with two of the biggest defense automobile manufacturers in India to use the technology in their trucks. A lot of the back-end technology has been created by collaborating with Automotive Robotics, a player in the engine and powertrain testing field. We plan to make a plug-and-play model which can be used to convert the existing trucks into autonomous or at least semi-autonomous vehicles, he said. The startup, which had earlier developed encrypted communication system Micron, laser walls for the border security force and laser-guided surveillance systems, has come up with an offline mapping system for trucks. Here, laser walls at the border are used as pointers for the trucks to communicate and drive forward. At borders, we cannot use the satellite maps. That would be like giving away the positions. So, we have developed an offline mapping system, he said. To safeguard against cyber threats, all the platforms along the border are connected to CRON Net, an internal communication network. CRON Net does not talk to any other device except the device available to the forces. All our products are primarily designed for the BSF and Indian Army. We have 3-4 people sitting at our office who work 24/7 to prevent such incidents, Chhabra said. The idea of an autonomous truck struck Chhabra while he was testing some equipment at an undisclosed location close to the border. Suddenly, they were greeted with heavy firing from across the border. He had to take shelter in a bunker. The vehicle which was to escort him back took more than half an hour to reach the location. The person behind the wheel was a new recruit and faced difficulty in finding new terrains to reach the location. I realized that the Jawans face this every day, he said. So he wanted to make something that will reduce their hardship. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.